He missed the part where he said you had to post your Steam ID, like,